I was talking with my mom about it, and we came up with it because we were thinking, you know, trying to brainstorm what to do, because trying to find a business and then trying to find a way to market, you have to think of all of that first. So we decided to raise awareness for autism, because not many people in Barbados actually know what it is.
And autism is like really expensive, especially like the child's education, and so they kind of need some big bucks for that. We were selling various items.
Yeah, like from cupcakes to t-shirts to bracelets and butt marks and pretty much everything.
And
do you want to see the t-shirt?
Absolutely.
Ta-da.
When you're choosing to do something, you might want to choose like a business partner that's not your friend, but every group has difficulties, and I bet you that every group that participated in this had some challenges.
Definitely friendship and businesses
don't work.
You know, being all of us that we're friends and like going through everything, we really had to push through it.
So much drama.
So we're just here like...
We actually got in quite a few arguments.
Yeah, we went to the Autism Association of Barbados, went to their center, and she let us go in and see how the kids are like when they're working, yeah, and just how they are in an environment. And then we also went to the schoolhouse, which is for special needs. So they have autism, Asperger's, all sorts of things, dyslexia. So we went there and seeing like different people with different things, how they are with each other and, you know, how they communicate.
Autism is not a choice, but your acceptance is.